for example, when I was first designing the main character of Owl House, Luce, who dresses a bit like a tomboy, very gender-conforming in her expression. I'm gonna build this.